What's up, everybody? This is Luke Mohrlang with Project Karma with ScottThom.com. This is day 113 out of day 122. So basically what I'm telling you, it's been about 4 months since I started training with Scott Thom. I've lost 48 pounds to date, which is about halfway to my personal goal of 100 pounds. And to achieve that in 4 months is tremendous. I can't wait to get the rest of the 50 off, get down to my target weight of around 230. So we've been hitting it pretty hard. I've only taken 9 days off in 4 months. So for everybody, just get after it. You can't do it from sitting around at home. The last conversation we talked about meal plans, and my food intake has gotten a lot better. I've wiped out fast food altogether, and by eating healthier, smaller portions, I've been able to achieve my weight loss. Now I've kind of been stuck around this 285, 280 mark, trying to get to my halfway goal of 50 pounds, but I'll tell you, focusing not only on the weight, I've lost at least 5 inches off my waist, and I've gotten more compliments in the last few weeks when I haven't been seeing the weight melt off than I have in the previous 4 months. So just getting after the work, the weight will come, and I have no doubt in my mind I'll achieve my 100-pound weight loss goal within the year. So yeah, we're about to do this.
Yeah, right.
Starting it off with the bang.
I like to do a little cardio, but sometimes I like to hit the pool. So we're about to take a little dip, take a little splash and get wet. I like to do about 15 to 20 laps on days off. It's kind of a light workout, but it gets you going. It sculpts and shapes your body, makes you feel good. But after a workout, after a core workout, a little cardio, I like to do about 5 laps just to loosen up and cool off. Nothing's better. So let's hit it.
A little shout out to Health Quest. I love this pool. I was choking. So I'm out here year round in California. That's what it's all about. Health Quest.